Is there a significance for the color around this specific young man here?
What color?
Color.
Color. Oh, yeah, because it's all part of the same language, this Eurocentric kind of attire. You know, and again, it's this color that is tied around his neck. You know, it all looks uncomfortable.
All right. Also, why was it around him, the young man, and not the older man? Is there a significance to that, or you just put it on somebody?
It could be either, because we are all in the same kind of mess. You know, it's kids, it's middle-aged people, it's old people. You know, we're all regurgitating the same kind of thing, the same kind of nonchalantness.
It's your DNA in one of the paintings.
My DNA?
Your hair.
Really?
In that one. Because I'm looking at the entire, like I'm looking really close at it. Let me show you.
Sure.
How many again? One curl of hair. See that?
I don't must me that.
I don't must you, but
in the painting.
Then you sure?
You see?
You gone?
Yeah.
Could have been yours though.
Could have been yours.
How?
You're in here, you're standing next to me.
My hair is straight.
You look good, Sharon.
Thank you. What is this address again? Man of nose, no man.
Mm-hmm.
Nose at work. Like I need to practice painting nose like this, so it look like nose.
Every time
Yeah. Hopefully we get some inspiration from this and do some portraits. You know.
Oh, yes, student.
Lazy.
Well,
they have tests next week.
Will you get the test?
we for the 15 cow know how them stay. Up to now, if I go in my own classroom, nobody do even have the time.
I have 30 students. I'm sure not all 30 of them are going to do it. But I set it as their piece for, you know, them piece for SBA. So if they want to do it, then do it. So I need to ask Greg, if him set the spirit goes through the scene, usually when we expect something to go through, it overlaps, no? So that's why I never really get it go through. It go behind. So is it really affecting anything?
No.
Maybe next year. Yeah. Solo. Let's start off group exhibitions first and then solo exhibition. We can come together and do an exhibition, you know.
I don't care no more. You don't care.
Why?
I don't care no more.
That's slow.
Last year was the last time I was here.
That's so sad.
And I the last time I came in October. But they never really much.
Alright.
Thank you.
Gregory, I don't have any more drawings.
Hi. I don't have any more drawings.
So why no more in this exhibition? Details. Man. What a news. And the the infamous wig.
Thank you. No blue sky in the land of sunshine.
What?
No blue sky in the land of sunshine. Shannon, see your water, what's your
Shannon? I've entertained myself. Let's check the size of this painting. See? Almost life size.
Too much sister soldier.
That's the artist right there. Hi, Greg. Hi.
Hey, how are you? How's it going?
You still give me wine for drunk, me? For the persons who are not very versed in art, we are at an exhibition, and these are all oil paintings done by the artist Greg Bailey, who's currently exhibiting at 2 Windsor Avenue. Yeah, 2 Windsor Avenue. And it will be open for a few days. Let me go. Today's the opening day until the 22nd. Alright. So these are all paintings of persons in his family, but yeah, based on his theme. Naturally look better in person, like a whole lot better in person, like details. So here's the wig. You do not get to try the wig.
No, check it.
That's the wig. So all the persons actually posed with the actual wig, and their photograph was taken and then painted. I'm talking to my audience of one, but that's fine. And we're going around the room again.
Because okay, from my art
no,
and
no.
Seeing it gives you the real impact of the world than just experiencing it on the street. Right?
I definitely need to practice painting portraits. Like this one. Details.
get to see that that's a really good story. With a small part of the big, if they have experience of being part of the life skill, he's all from just, you know, just give you black weight.
That's not just what I'm going to say, that I have trouble hearing that. You're like,
that's it for now.